And here you go through this evening. A slow drop off in the temperatures, but well below freezing. 22 at 7 o'clock. Still a few of those flurries around. As we go through the evening, we're expecting those flurries to die out, though. Upper teens by 11 o'clock. A few breaks in the clouds developing later tonight should allow temperatures to head down to around 10 at 8 o'clock. 16 degrees at noon, 17 at 5 p.m. with a mix of clouds and sunshine throughout the day. At least the traffic's rolling again tonight. I-75 at Northwoods Boulevard. The ODOT camera there, our time lapse showing that the road's just basically damp, all the snow off to the side there, even improvement on the entrance ramp. And checking out our time lapse over in Beaver Creek at our Phillips Companies. This is our Storm Team 2 weather camera. We're looking out along US 35 towards Xenia. A little bit of flurry activity occasionally reducing those visibilities out there, but you can see plenty of snow on the ground. It looks like traffic's rolling along pretty well on US 35 too. Live Doppler 2 HD tonight. Some flurries, New Lebanon, Farmersville, Miamisburg, to Kettering, and Centerville, and up north towards Huber Heights, seeing a little bit of the flurry activity even near Urbana. A few more flurries and light snow showers up towards Fort Wayne and back towards Indianapolis, and those are all moving east and southeastward. So at least into the evening, a chance for a few more of those flakes of snow, but it looks like as we head through the nighttime hours, as I mentioned there, a lot of this will start to die out. Not much range in temperatures today, 29 the high, 22 degrees the low, 3/10 of an inch of snow since midnight with 4.7 inches of snow yesterday from that storm. So about 5 inches total at Dayton International Airport. Also a little freezing rain around the area. You've made it as far north as Tip City last night. John Kingham reporting a little light crusting on the snow this morning as he shoveled it off. And you can see our normals now up to 36 and 21. We're at 25 degrees tonight. Wind out of the north-northwest at 10 with a wind chill factor of 15. And readings low 20s as you head up north towards Belle Fountain. 22 degrees there. 24 in Greenville. So not a lot colder to the north with the overcast skies. One of the reasons we're not expecting a rapid drop off in temperatures tonight. Even back towards Fort Wayne and Lafayette, looking at those readings in the low to mid 20s. But our future track forecast model showing at least a few breaks in the clouds developing overnight, still expecting partly to mostly cloudy conditions, and even tomorrow just a mix of clouds and sunshine across our area. But the cold weather, it's building in. We're going to keep those temperatures below normal now right on through Thursday and Friday. And yes, there could be a little bit more snow as we head toward the weekend, but certainly nothing like we just saw. Here is our forecast for tonight. Those flurries coming to an end later on this evening. Otherwise, mostly cloudy tonight. We'll head down to about 10 degrees late night with a northwest wind at 5 to 15. A mix of clouds and sunshine tomorrow. 18 degrees that afternoon high with your hour-by-hour forecast. 14 degrees at 10 o'clock, 16 degrees at noon. And look for those temperatures into the mid-teens at 2 and 5 o'clock, dropping back to 12 at 7 p.m. And your Storm Team 2 7-day forecast, frigid Friday morning. Overnight low around 0 with a high of 16. We'll see a chance of some snow showers over the weekend. Right now, it looks like if we see some accumulation, it'll be on the light side, and still no above freezing temperatures there through Wednesday and next week.